Hello, Pokédudes and Pokédudettes. I'm Pokédudes Red, but this is to get things dead out the way. I just watched the Smash Bros. Direct. I'm sure most of you did, but Mewtwo is officially back. And now you're going, "Oh, hey, Mewtwo's back. What to do?" But don't. If you think about it, his moveset has changed for years. I'm wondering how Mewtwo is gonna play, and I sort of writ about him in the lyrics for my new parody, for my first parody, which is coming up actually. So think of this as an update video, a really fast one that's talking about Mewtwo and parody. Parody will be releasing very soon, basically in between November, the Smash Bros. Wii U launch and the past 3DS launch, so around about early November. I just need to get the video done and edit the actual music. I've got it now, but I don't want to rush things too much, as I want to get this out just before the Wii U version, or way before. So that's out of the way. 8 players as well? Seriously, 8 people on Smash Brothers. Wow. I'm gonna try and get as many as the Pokédex as I can, just to sit around the Wii U now and just boom, smash each other like crazy. I haven't got the Wii U yet, but I will be getting it very soon. I'm as close as 100 to it. Just need 150 more, and then I'll be getting a bundle with it with the Mario Kart 8. So yes. I mean, it doesn't mean I will be recording some Wii U footage to you, but I will be posting up Smash videos very soon. Sorry, I was wondering. Another thing they did. There's one thing I didn't realize they didn't mention. Adventure mode. Where is that? Did they get rid of it? I really enjoyed Adventure mode in Melee. And I enjoyed Subspace Emissary. Where is it in this one? I mean, you have yeah, Smash Tour, but then that's like Mario Party in Smash, which I'm rather fond of actually. Can't I'm really looking forward to this version of Smash Brothers. I've never been this excited for a Smash Brothers since they actually announced this game. So, boom. But I'm thinking they're focusing a bit too much on their multiplayer aspects in this one, and a little less on the people that just want to chill out and play a good game of Smash on their own. But hey, it's alright for playing two player, I guess. So there's that. But I would rather have some time. Sorry, cables are bugging me. To actually play Smash Brothers on my own, so there's that. I'll take off the hat for the moment. You actually did. If you saw, you would have seen a Pokemon trainer trophy. Nice to show that he's that been shown. But boom, Mewtwo's back. The thing is, what's his moveset gonna be? What's his moveset gonna be? What's his final smash? We only have 2 ideas of what his final smash could be. Mewtwo X or Mewtwo Y. Preferably, I'm thinking they're gonna choose Mewtwo Y because one, it has its own movie, being number 16 with Genesect, and they've already got Charizard X. So yes, there's that. So instead of just sticking to one of the games, they have both, and which means I'm going back on my main again. Yep. Yay. I just realized I'm doing an entire video on Smash Brothers. Whoa. So yeah, there's so much to talk about. I'm just gonna go with the bits that caught my interest the most. When I got just before, oh, for crying out loud, Facebook. Sorry, everyone's like, Mewtwo. I've just got to talk about him, to be honest. It's nice to see the little video of, well, Bowser Jr. and the Koopalings. That was rather awesome. Mario got him. He got destroyed. God damn it! I'm gonna mute that. Okay, there's also. No, actually, no. Just in case. There's also. So much. So much. Sorry if you had to check Facebook. Turn taking. Now, there's something I didn't have thought think would happen. Wow, so much has been interesting added. I'll put a link to the Nintendo's Direct in the description for you guys. Just to get it out of the way, because I can't explain everything. Just in case you haven't watched it, I've just scratched the surface. But if you want to watch the Direct, the link is in the description below. As well as my Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. So, yes, guys. There you go. I'll see you guys later, actually. Ciao!